United Nations Convention on the Law of the Sea, Article 307, Accession. This convention shall remain open for accession by states and the other entities referred to in Article 305. Accession by the entities referred to in Article 305, paragraph LF, shall be in accordance with Annex IX. The instruments of accession shall be deposited with the Secretary-General of the United Nations.